Nikita H. Welcome to Code to Create channel. Before getting into the video, if you have not already subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. Please do watch the video till the end, and if you liked it, please like it and share it with your friends. Friends, if you have any comments, please do comment below in the box. Let's go for it.
In this video, we're going to see app that shows a factor of a number. So first, I have created a new file by going over here and clicking on this and creating a new file. And then let's delete all these stuffs. And the first thing we need to do is we need to initialize a variable. So I'm naming the variable as number. I'm setting it to 4, which means we are finding the factor of the number 4. And then I'm creating another variable called factors, and I'm saying it is equal to just a normal string. And then I'm coming down and saying for whole underscore number in range 1 comma number plus 1, like this. And I'm saying if number is divisible by, so for is divisible, we use the percentage symbol, like this, whole number. Yeah. Whole number is another variable that we initialized over here. And then I'm setting it, if it is equal to 0, then factors dot append whole number. Whole number, like this. And then let's come down and say factors dot append, factors dot append whole number. It's a variable. The whole number is a variable. Okay. And then let's come out of the for. Let's come out of the if and then print out the factors. This is very simple over here. We are initializing two variables, the number and then the factor. The factor we are keeping it as empty, the number we are writing it as 4. And then we are saying for whole number in range 1 comma number plus 1. So this number 1, the 1 is normal factor for all, so I put 1 and then the number 4 plus 1. And over here, if number is divisible by whole number, the whole number over here is divisible by the number, then it is equal to, we are saying for whole number in range 1 comma number plus 1. Over here, the number is a common factor, so I put 1. And then the number plus 1, the number which is 4, and then the plus 1 which is equal to 5. And then we are saying if number is divisible by the whole number. The whole number, this variable is divisible by this whole number. So if this whole number can divide this number. If the whole number is divisible by this number is equal to 0, then factors dot append minus whole number. The minus of the number. So let me just run it and show it. You saw the minus of the number. The minus. Because it's also a common fact. It's also a factor for the number. So let's change this to 5 and check it out. You saw? For the 5, it's just minus 1. 1 minus 5 and 5. And now let's make it as like a big number like 24. Let's run it. You saw minus 1, 1, minus 2, 2, minus 3, 3, minus 4. All the whole numbers, we just print all the minus whole numbers and the plus whole numbers. Yeah, now let's rerun it and check. You saw? The 12, the 8, the minus 8, all are the factors of the number 24. Now let's make it as a random number. A random big number, You saw, we get a big number now. So now let's make it as a small number that we know. Let's make it as 2. So it should be minus 1, 1, minus 2 and 2. So yeah, we got it as minus 1, 1, minus 2 and 2. So this is what was needed for us. So now we know to make an app that shows factors of a number. That's great.
Thank you, friends. Bye-bye.